reset and add the new stuff. Okay, we're adding the new counts. Said same thing. John, we need to hear both notes on 2 and. Right? Oh, caca. Yo, snares. Let's try not to get too loud on the last measure before the new stuff. Here we go. Got a bigger sound, and so does he. Okay, so hit both of them. Thank you.
my pit. You know, the two fivelets. Just make sure we don't rush. That's all I'm saying. And it sounds great. It's, you know, it's virtually perfect, but just make sure it's not leaning forward, right? Snares, the quads, you know that part we talked about before. Just a reminder, just to keep that down, not to crescendo right away, but just make it a little bit of a curve, please. Thank you. It's all getting better. Help but think, that was one of the best quad licks at letter C. I thought it sounded great. I can't help but thinking it lined up the two bars before the lick started. See what I mean? So I think that problem does bleed over to the next thing. All right, so let's keep our focus on those two bars instead of just the lick, all right?
that's all I said.
See that line of trumpets that like didn't get it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Woo!